Kerala Chief Minister Oommen Chandy's car skidded off the road in the wee hours on Sunday. The Chief Minister was on his way to hometown Puthuppally after attending the function of President Pranab Mukherjee in Kozhikode when his car skidded and fell in a small rain. While the CM is unhurt, his gunman who was sitting in the front suffered minor injuries. The reason of the accident is yet unknown. Correspondent Jisha from Kollam, Kerala for ANI.